Located in the North Atlantic, the Azores Archipelago is 2 hours away by air from mainland Portugal, 4.5 hours from the North American continent, and under 4 hours from most European countries. In this autonomous territory of the Portuguese Republic, the climate is mild with moderate temperatures throughout the year. Summers are relatively hot and dry, and winters are cool, with temperatures around 14 degrees centigrade and high levels of humidity. It is this high humidity that makes the island's soil very fertile, transforming the islands into unique places of outstanding natural beauty. Portuguese maritime explorers placed the Azores on the European map. The exact date of their discovery in the 15th century is not agreed on, but we do know that it was Prince Henry who drove the settlement of the islands. First with the release of animals between 1431 and 1432, and then by sending settlers from 1439. The settlement took place throughout the following centuries. Jewish, Moorish, Flemish, Genoese, British and French settlers, along with African slaves, joined people from mainland Portugal to shape the people of the Azores. Demographic evolution over the centuries has resulted in 246,000 people living in the archipelago today, occupying the several islands in many different ways. A predominantly agricultural region until a few decades ago, the Azorean economy has always maintained a close relationship with the soil. The cultivation of cereals, fruit and livestock were prevalent activities for centuries. At the end of the 18th century, whale hunting began. This economic activity lasted until the 1980s. In the past 3 decades, this practice has been transformed into a recreational and tourist activity, whale watching. The service sector is now the biggest employer, despite the ever-important presence of agriculture, fish processing factories, tobacco and cheese. The heritage of these 9 islands reflects the way of life of the Azorean people and of the ever-present volcanic legacy. Churches, convents, manor houses, windmills or houses with black stone walls are all typical elements of each island. The city of Angra do Heroísmo on Terceira Island is a special repository of the architectural identity of the Azores and has been declared a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Earthquakes and volcanic eruptions that hit the Azores Islands for centuries were responsible for some of the religious traditions that continue to be experienced with great fervor today. The Catholic tradition of the archipelago is visible in several festivities such as the Cult of Espiritu Santo, the Feast of Senhor Santo Cristo dos Milagres, and the processions of the patron saints of each parish scattered throughout the islands. Often religious and non-religious activities go hand in hand. A more recent addition, summer festivals have been growing in number and quality, attracting young people from all islands and from all over the world. Azores, a destination as authentic as it can be.